I'm going to go down to the garden tomb right now. This is a trough where they rolled the stone. This diagram of how the tomb is laid out. Years ago, Jesus was buried here, and he emerged through this door alive. Let's go inside. You have to bend over just like the scripture says. That's where they laid his body. There is a place here for another body. Here's a place that people can come and meditate. Through this doorway. The sign says, he is not here, for he is risen. Amen. This is what the stone looked like that they rolled away.